Hello friends, welcome to CSAT Mantra. CSAT made easy and affordable. Welcome to our daily dose of solved questions. For more solved questions and concepts, kindly join our Telegram channel. To enroll in our course, kindly visit csatmantra.com. Both the links are given below in the description. The average age of students of a class is 15.8 years. The average age of boys in the class is 16.4 years. That of the girls is 15.4 years. What is the ratio of the number of boys to the number of girls in the class? Question based on averages. We'll solve this problem using allegation rule first and then averages formula, which we learnt in this chapter. Now let's solve this problem using allegation rule, allegation method, which we have learnt in allegation and mixture chapter. Allegation rule is applied on attributes, my friends. I have talked what are attributes. Average is an attribute, that's why we are applying allegation rule on average here. Boys average 16.4 years, girls average 15.4 years. Now mixtures average, average age of students of a class, that is a 15.8 years. Now how do you apply allegation rule from here to here? Subtraction 15.4 minus 15.8 from here to here. Okay, 15.8 minus 16.4. This is minus 0.4. This is minus 0.6. So boys and girls will be in this ratio, my friends. Minus minus gets cancelled out. 0.4 by 0.6. Which is a 4 by 6, okay, 2 2s are, 2 3s are, 2 by 3, so our answer is A. Very easy method. You have boys average, you have girls average and mixtures average. Mixture consists of boys and girls, okay, you would be coming from this side to this side, this minus this and this minus this, then boys and girls ratio would be 2 by 3, 2 is to 3, clear, right? Now let's solve this problem using averages formula, which we have learnt in averages chapter. This is the only formula we have in that chapter, my friends. Any problem based on averages, you can solve using this formula. How do you identify a problem based on averages? You will be having the averages word or mean in that problem. Clear, right? Now let's say in this class, we have m number of boys and n number of girls. If you don't know something, please assume it and solve from what you know. You will for sure arrive at the answer. Average age of students of a class, that is a 15.8. So 15.8 is equal to sum of elements, sum of ages, ages of boys and girls, my friends. Okay, boys plus girls by number of elements, number of boys and girls, that is a m plus n. This is sum of ages of all boys and this is sum of ages of all girls. Okay, now boys plus girls, okay, sum of their ages is m plus n into 15.8. now let's apply the same formula for boys average. Okay, boys average is 16.4, that is equal to sum of ages of all boys by number of boys, how many m. So boys is equal to 16.4 m. similarly for girls, girls average is 15.4, sum of ages of all girls by number of girls. Okay, girls is equal to 15.4 into n. Now let's substitute these values in this equation. Sum of ages of boys, that is a 16.4 m, sum of ages of girls, that is a 15.4 n. This is a m plus n into 15.8. Now this is a 16.4 minus, okay, bringing all m terms left side and n terms right side, my friends, okay. Now this is 0.6 m, this is a 0.4 n, okay, I am writing it as 6 m 4 n, point, okay, decimal will cancel out on both sides. Now m by n, when n comes this side, it goes in denominator. When 6 comes this side, it also goes in denominator. Okay, 2 2s are, 2 3s are. So m by n is equal to 2 by 3. Now m ratio n, that is ratio of number of boys to number of girls in the class, that is equal to 2 ratio 3. So our answer is A. So this is how you solve this problem using averages formula, my friends. We can solve this easily using allegation rule, right? These kind of problems can be solved using allegation rule also. Average is an attribute, so you can apply allegation rule on averages. When you apply allegation rule, you need to have two items and their mixture, my friends. Okay, here boys and girls, okay, and their mixture, the whole class. I hope this is clear. Thank you.